Joining me right now, Ty Stockton with Liv Sotheby's International Realty. Good morning. I'm not going to waste any time.
Good morning.
Babbling on and on because I just saw the property that we're going to talk about and some other things you have going. You have been a very busy man.
Man, I wish we had an hour this morning because you know me, I love real estate and I love talking about that. So I want to make sure we have time to cover two really important things today. 971 Spraddle Creek Estates. If you don't know where that is, it's across the highway from Vail Village.
North side.
Yeah, unobstructed, south-facing views of Vail Mountain, some of the best views in the valley, gated community, originally priced at $13 million. We're now $9,995,000. You can see some of the photos up on the screen here now. This house is spectacular. This Saturday.
Look at that.
Yeah, from 2 to 6 this Saturday, we're going to have a public open house. Has never done it before in Spraddle Creek. We want people to come up. You can see views of the mountain in the background. This is your dining room. This is a timeless home with exposed timber beams, great stone, beautiful hardwoods.
And I want to keep these up. I know production wants to get the next one. If we could go back one more time to that shot. We'll get to the other project in a moment. I mean, with the square footage of this place.
So it's about... 7,600 square feet. So, it's a longer house to take advantage of all those views, but it's right in the sweet spot of the size of homes that people are looking for.
They brought it down
$3 million. They built another house. They want to sell this house. It's ready to go. So Saturday, 2 to 6, you'll see open house signs in the roundabout in Vail. Come on up and see us, and we'll show it off and talk to you. And,
I get hung up on it because I know where this is. I mean, you wake up, there's Vail Mountain right out your door. It's beautiful. It's massive. Sure, it's a high-end piece of property, but to see a significant reduction, to get this thing moved is remarkable.
Yeah.
What a cool place.
It's going to be a great buy and a great opportunity.
You're going to have a lot of visitors, though. You're going to have a lot of room to fill.
Somebody that buys this is going to take advantage of the fact that the owner has built another house and have moved on to other things. And this guy says, let's sell the house. Let's give somebody a great deal. So
that's
Saturday. The next thing I want to cover here is something that I've been working on. I told you before, for 3 years to get this off the ground. This is a project that my team is personally doing. It's called Ascend and Discover. And what we're doing is we're bringing some of the best new project developments from New York City, Miami, and of course we have some great ones here in Vail. We've got the Solaris Vail we're going to showcase.
You're going to be in the penthouse for this.
We're going to be in the best penthouse there. This is the Woolworth Building in New York City, okay? The top half of that building is going to be all new residences. It hasn't been officially launched. People that attend my event tonight from 4 to 7 will see that for the first time. Reach and Rise Brickell City Center is in Miami. It's one of the new projects down there. Miami's been getting a lot of press about projects recently. This is a Zaha Hadid design, the only one in the Western Hemisphere, 1000 Museum in Miami. Spectacular.
Look at that view.
Turnberry Ocean Club Residences, Miami Beach. We're doing this now because it's too hot to be in Miami and New York City, and people want to be here. Of course, the most successful project in Vail over the last few years is the Ritz-Carlton Residences Vail. We'll talk about that this evening. And then don't forget about Solaris Residences.
This
penthouse here we have on top of Vail. You can see the ski runs in the background. Extraordinary real estate. Great time. We're going to have Matsuhisha doing appetizers, wine, and drinks. If you're interested, call my mobile phone you see on the bottom of the screen, 970-471-2557. Tell us why you want to come see it. We'll get you on the list. You can come by. It's pretty exclusive, but we want people that are really interested about these projects to reach out and have some interest. We're excited to launch this tonight. It's going to be amazing. TSGVail.com, go to our website. You can see some information about what we're doing there. And man, I'm just excited. I'm going to have a long day. We're going to do this and we're going to follow up with a big dinner in Matsuhisha tonight and celebrate the fact that Sotheby's International Realty has great projects all over the world. We're showcasing just a few from Miami, New York City, and of course, Vail. And man, I'm just, you know me, I love real estate.
And Ty, I have known each other a long time. Congratulations on your success.
Thank you.
It's great. And I know that this has been quite a bit of work.
It has been, but it's been fun.
All right, we've got to wrap it up. Good luck
tonight.
Thank
you. Appreciate it.
Can I get on that list?
Yeah, of course.
I'd love to come over and check it out. You have to see the Solaris penthouse, by the way. It is just absolutely a work of art. We got to take it up to Mark Sassy. He's in Beaver Creek right now. Another beautiful place to be. He's got your weather next.